So the last video, we were in the Anvil, just arrived at the Anvil, and I was thinking, maybe I'd like to do some crew challenges here in Floodmore Basin, so I snuck back in here. Is there a car thing here somewhere? Yeah, let's get right up here. So let's see if we can't do some crew challenges in here. Ooh, we got something else. What's that? Another grenade mod. We'll just take that for fun right now. That was a lot of cash. That was 300,000. No, it wasn't 300,000 cash. Yeah, it was 300,000 cash. That was weird. What the hell? Now I have 300,000. Holy crap. What was that? That was interesting. All right. Anyway, I think... Let me see. What do we got here? Floodmore Basin. There's two Crimson Radios, two dead claptraps, two hijack targets, a legendary hunt, and a typhoon dead drop in Typhonox. Okay. I think I know where a couple of the radios are. They're over here somewhere in this area, if I'm not mistaken. At least one of them is. And where are we right now? So we can go up here, left over the bridge and run down here. I think there's a couple of Crimson Radios in here. Crimson Radio, is that what they're called? Crimson Radio, yeah. There's at least one in here. I think like right here in the middle of this area. So let's go do that. See if we can at least get some of this stuff done. Nope. Wait a minute.
Now use your dumb old legs!
Did
get
you screw
some
my
oil.
Vehicle again? No, they didn't. Okay, so... This is where I thought it was at, but I don't see it here. It's not an island.
Never somehow.
This is the lumber yard. Yeah, we don't want to go in there. Car, 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 here we go. My car got destroyed, so we need a new car.
We got the guns out of the house!
save point is. Let's save here. Why not? Let me see. That might be a... Hijacked? That might be a... Legendary Hunt? I don't know. Let's go in there. What the hell? Not that far away. Let's see what's in there. Oh, this is a map exit. Okay, where's this go? To the Voracious Canopy. And it's not going to let us go there yet, because we're not old enough, I guess. Okay, well. Okay, so I didn't realize I had this weapon on. Let's get another one on. Not this one. Not that one. What's this, Cloud Kill? Well, we're not going to hurt that guy with that. This one. Just in case we get knocked out of our vehicle. Okay, let's go this way. Find this guy. We're gonna dig this guy out. He's around here. He moved fast. I shot him once. He's on me pretty fast. I think I killed him. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff. He did die. He killed me too. Get some money back anyway, not enough, but... There's a bit of money here, though. I didn't see how much money I lost in training for that, huh? Didn't see how much money dropped. Or how much money I lost on that. Respawn. Let's see what we got going here. I can't use this yet. That's 26. This thing here, $781. I think all the prices are going up because the level's going up. Unlimited power blast. 8 in the mag. Fire rate of 1.3. That's not too shabby. Doesn't beat. What's this fire rate? 2.10. 8 in the mag, 8 in the mag, 6 in the mag, 2 per shot. Eh. Nah. It'll sell off pretty soon again here. Alright, so where are we? We have not found anything here yet. I swear there's something over here somewhere in this area. Let's see. This is a ramp. There's another ramp there. What's over here? We got shoes wet. That's cool. Maybe over there. I don't know what's over there. It's interesting. And that's the end of the map over there. Let's see what's over there. I'll try a shot and see how far I go. Far. There's definitely something up there. I guess we're gonna have to go up there and see. Okay, we can't go out there. See what's happening up here. Go this way. Let's see. No, it's not gonna let me. Even though I didn't take down that big dinosaur with the COV weapon, it did a lot of damage to him. I was pretty impressed. That's a level 12 weapon now? Man. See any way up there. This is right here. Let's see. No. Maybe up the tree. I don't know. I think they're just teasing me. There's not any way to get up there. sure make it look like you should be able to get up there. There's a house up there. There's stuff up there. And I don't know what's up there. We can't get up there. Okay. I'm just not gonna let me go up there. Right? Oh, we got this here. Let's see if we can get over to here. What's running? Here.
Right, but then you blithering idiot are just letting it happen.
Stop here. Go this way.
Stop them!
Serious?
Bloodthirsty pursuit of villainy continues. The Maltese has slain our ally at the Bellowan Corporation.
Okay.
Katagawa's
Jr. It's
kind
of easier to write the log right over there.
And our steadfast alliance with our new corporate hunters.
We'll come back to that.
This junker needs more boost!
It does. We're going back to the Astraeus again.
Corporation, Katagawa Jr.
Okay, I can't get up there. I'm going this way.
Short of a cookout.
Really, dude?
Take that, you ganky knob!
Okay, back in my vehicle. So, I'm thinking even if I ride a log over there, that's gonna be tough to jump off of that. We can scope out before we. So I got that radio figured out. Let's go back over to this area. Okay, nothing here really. But there is another area right there behind this. Let's see. that the area I was trying to get to before? Probably was. Nothing here. Okay. So I'm 0 for 3. Okay. And I know, I could look this up on the internet, but what's the fun in that? This whole area over here, this whole area over here. The Sick House Garage. Just a location. What's the value? This. I don't know if this is where I can get on the log. So let's see. Sorry. The log place was over here, wasn't it? Yeah, because the logs are coming from this place. You can ride the logs, because that's... I think you have to do that in a mission somewhere along the line. Yeah, this is not where the logs are. Right, let's go try to ride a log.
Woo! of Tyreen!
Hunger.
Use wisely, sucker! Let's see, where's the map taking me? I can't go up there. Okay, this is a little bit disappointing. At the edge of the map there. Man. Okay. So, I'm still not in the right spot to get on a log. Let's see what's up here. Anything? Bird's eye view of where we are. Something over there. If I can jump over there. Item. I guess at some point we'll figure out what that is. Okay, so I can jump here. Ah!
Over here. Just there. What's this direction? Oh, well, there's what's-his-name's thing. The cache is right there. Typhon's cache. So I know where that's at, but it doesn't show up on the map yet because it's not ready to show you yet. Now let's see what's over here. Another level 26 weapon, huh? Ammo full. Money's not full though. Alright, so the car's over there. I'm gonna have to get back to my car. Let's just go back to my car. The road there. Where are the logs? Where do I get on a log at? I know I can. What's that? There's a Typhon log there, which I guess I passed, eh? Well, let's go grab that, I guess. Back the other way. Where's my car? There we go. Jobs are over here. Well, we have a vending machine, that's always handy. Let's get rid of some stuff we don't need. Can't use that. Can't use that. Wait a minute, that was already done. We don't want this one. Okay.
Get the fun shots for your gun shots at Doctor's Edge Portable Clinic.
Got a couple extra things here I don't know about, but I'm not going to worry about it. What I got for sale?
Come see me again. You won't regret it. You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Pretty big grenade. That's a pretty big grenade right there. That's a frag grenade. Explode shortly after impact. Sticky grenades.
You know where to find me.
Kinda wonder if I should load up a shotgun out here just for fun.
To break through.
Ah!
comes for us all! You first!
Some way, these guys with their sniper rifles are deadly. What level is this thing? This is a level 12, and it's still destroying things.
Jacobs Corporation settled on Eden 6, and that wood kept them going for 300 years. Ancient for a corporation, you know. Then again, Jacobs stayed out of the whole big war. Kept to themselves. My first day on Eden 6, I was admiring those rail lines when some teenager says, "You the Vault Hunter?" I say, "That might be. Who are you, bum?" He smiles. "Wainwright Jacobs. My daddy's the one who hired you to find our vault. You don't want to disappoint him. Trust me."
One of three. Okay. There's probably nothing else in this area. Back up and go for it here. or do I gotta climb onto pipes? Let's see. It's always another puzzle. I think this works here, though. No, I can't reach that. And I don't think I can jump. Can I? Probably gonna miss again while I...
That fat wheel makes a cyclone look tough as hell. You definitely want some of that.
Ooh, we made it. Oh, okay. Alright, so we got another hijack target. So where is the closest car place? I don't know. I don't see one. Oh yeah, right there. Okay, right where I came in. Alright.
Nice grab, VH. Now bring that oversized death donut back to the catch ride.
Don't we go higher than that?
Let's see what else we don't need here. Can't use that. Wait a minute. Alright, we don't want to use this. Not that. Not that. What's that? Nope. Nope. Oops, no, go back. I don't want that. Alright, let's sell some stuff and we'll go up on top over there. Where are my vending machines down here? Go up on top and see if there's anything up there I should have.
Bullets and bombs.
Now I have 6 tons. I don't know, maybe I sold something I shouldn't have sold. Let's go look real quick. Shouldn't have sold. Didn't look like it.
Shoot more! Shoot more!
17 the last time. Alright, let's go back in here. Go up on top and see if there's anything up there. It's refrigerator. Oh, we did that. Toilet. Now we gotta check the toilet. We're good there. Mailbox, check the mail, just in case something important came. Nope. Okay, let's see if there's any more enemies up here. I don't think there is, but I see nothing there. We clear all these guys out. There's a lot of crap. Dangerous shit over here. Gotta be careful of. They got their trash can. Nothing. Okay, so we're good. Pink and pink. That's it. And I've got no way to ride a log from this area either. Sorry, phone call. Just ignore that. Might be important, but, you know, busy right now. Let's see. I think we're good. I think we, just go. We're at a save point. Okay, so we can, sell stuff here.
Ammo! Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
And this one.
Oh!
we're good.
Pleasure, Vault Hunter.
A video right here. So, we'll continue this in the next video, trying to find stuff. What are we going with so far? Let's double check real quick. We've got... we know where one Crimson Radio is. We got two hijacked targets, one dead claptrap, and one Typhon log. Yeah, it's not too bad. Bad day's work. All right,
see ya.